We therefore have a great task ahead of us to organize a great occasion befitting the Diocese of Masaka. We expect 25,000 guests to grace the occasion from within and outside the diocese. The collective budget to cover all the committees in the preparations, the celebration itself, and the post-celebration expenses totals to 700 million Uganda shillings. I am therefore appealing to your generous financial support.
I've been a supporter of the Catholic Church for a long time, and at the same time, the religious leaders and the followers within Masaka, they are all together, despite of different religions. We all work together, and we are the same people, and we are people of God. Therefore, when it comes to God, when we are fundraising for such a big occasion, it's incumbent to all the God believers to be together and make sure we make the occasion a success.
We have almost been able to get 50% of the money. We have organized the other two fundraising functions. We have one on the 23rd of this month, which is going to take place at Bishop Udongo Gardens. Then we have a second one, which is going to be held in Masaka at Maria Flo next week on the 13th. So those two, we think that with those two fundraising functions, we'll be able to raise the 700 million, which we are going to use to arrange the function.